Mario, tell us something about the atmosphere in Lech Poznań's team before the game with Utrecht.
I can suggest that we can't wait this game because last game we did really bad and we want to show to everyone to this was just one bad day for us and we can wait to start this game and to show a real face of the team.
What do you know about Utrecht team?
We look a little bit now, they are really strong, they are a Netherlands school of football, they play very good, very technical team, but they play against one team, Malta team, that was very good, that wasn't very good, and I think that with us they will have a problem.
How do you want to play in Utrecht, which result will satisfy you?
I think that we must to go score a goal because one goal away is valuable, you know. And we play like always. We play for a win with this coach, with this team. We always playing for the win. And I think that it's important to score one goal or two normally to have a good result for game at home.